I'm going to show you how to wire some greenery. So if you just get some nice pieces, clean the stems and get it so that it makes a nice bunch. You get your wire, put it on top so that you've got about a third underneath and two thirds above. Hold it tight with your thumb, put it into a hairpin, and then this long back wire goes round really tightly so that there's no way that can come off. You want your stems to be clean so that this wire stays tight. Once this dries out a bit, you don't want these coming out later. I've got some really nice rosemary here. So if you just get it into a nice little bunch, we want all the bunches to be roughly the same size so that the wreath looks really neat. And then clean the bottom off. Just put your wire so that it's a third and two thirds above, and then bend it into a hairpin. Hold it really tight with your thumb, and this back long wire goes round the back really, really tightly so that it's secure. So all our bunches are going to be about that kind of size. I'm going to wire some of these orange slices, and rather than put them all in individually, I think it's nice if you group things together. So I'm just going to put three together, and so the wire is going through all three and then back on itself, and it's just twisting at the very top. If I twisted the wire all the way down, later on it's going to be hard to get that through the greenery, so I'm just keeping it at the top. If it feels secure, then just one wire is enough. The other thing we can put in is some twigs. So if you just find some dry twigs when you're out and about, these are beautiful because of the moss. And if they do have a lot of interest going on like that, they don't really need much in the way of a bright ribbon. So I'm going to use some of this floristry. It's raffia, but it's got a wire inside. So you can get this from a flower shop. And if you wrap that round really tight, it's better than using string. Because of the wire inside, it's really secure. And then we can put our wire through the back. And again, just make sure that you only twist the very top. So although that's loose on the wire, it is secure. And once it's in the wreath, it'll look really lovely. And if you can't find any twigs like that, even just brown bits of twigs look really nice if you tie them with something bright like the raffia. And then you can wire that in the same way. At Christmas it's really nice to use some cinnamon sticks. So a way to keep these secure, if you don't have any of this floristry raffia with the wire inside, another way to do it is to put an elastic band around, because that's really tight. Just to tie them with string or to wrap a wire around, quite often they're still very loose. So I'm going to use this. You can really tighten it right up. And it looks like string, and then put your wire through the back the same as before, and just wire that very top bit. So although that's loose, again, once it's stuck into your wreath it won't be. And then the other nice thing to make is some parcels. So you can use ribbon that's okay out in the rain, or you can buy floristry ribbon that has like a plastic backing on the back, or sticky back plastic is ideal, which these are made from. So how I made these, it's just some cardboard. So just cut it out, fold it over, put a bit of tape on the back, and then choose your ribbon basically. This is lovely because it's like velvet. So because that's only just reaching, I'm going to use this wire again, because it's so secure. And then just twist it in the middle. And then if you've got long bits like that, you can just curl them around. And then we'll wire the back.